Jen, that's right. The rocket's six engines appeared to shut down one by one during ascent. This was the result. After the explosion, it sent those streaks across the sky. Tons of people have posted videos online wondering what it was in the moment. Take a listen.
What the heck?
Oh, what is this?
Now, the liftoff was successful, but again, this was the result. The spacecraft was a new and upgraded model making its debut. This video was sent in by former News 9 anchor Kathy Fair. She's currently vacationing in Turks and Caicos. She says initially they thought maybe it was fireworks off in the distance, but then it kept crawling across the sky with those amazing colors.
Oh no, it was crazy. All we can talk about today is that. And we were just, before we got out on this lovely boat, they were showing us some debris that had fallen down. It just landed right in the yard of the marina. And they said there's more out in the water.
The FAA says it hasn't received any reports of injuries. However, Kathy Fair mentioned the debris. Regulators are looking into reports of property damage in Turks and Caicos. Flights of the spacecraft and rocket system, those have also been grounded pending an investigation.